The path to the Stanley Cup is never a straight line. It's a twisted two-month gauntlet guided by a single hard truth. No one is ever fully prepared for what lies ahead. The expectations, the surprises, the successes,
after 22 years,
and the pain. Now is when the heart of a player, the soul of a team, is revealed. This will come down to who is willing to sacrifice everything for their teammates. Look around. We've moved beyond playing, beyond living in the moment. We are consumed by it. Hope is never a strategy. Our mantra is trust and belief. This is the Stanley Cup playoffs, where anything is possible. Anything.
Anything possible. Chills, a certainty. The Stanley Cup playoffs are here, and it all gets started in Raleigh. Round one, game one in the Eastern Conference, the New York Islanders and the Carolina Hurricanes. We start with 16 teams, and the goal over the next 2 months, 16 wins. We've got four games tonight on ESPN, and as well, you're on ESPN2. With that, we say hello, and thanks so much for joining us alongside AJ Molesko. I'm Mike Monaco. Dominic Ward joins us in a moment, and there is no other postseason or prize at the end of it quite like this one, and it all starts right here in Raleigh.